no great way to truly understand what temperatures you're at. I mean, there's terrible methods. We would pay a nurse to hold an infrared thermometer and read us the temperatures verbally, right? It was terrible. This, all of these have built-in thermistors, built-in thermometers that measure the skin surface temp 1,000 times per second, friends, 1,000 times per second.